Breaking news right off the top today. It's a life sentence for this man, Antonio Cochran. A Dallas jury coming down with that punishment in the last 40 minutes. This is the same jury that found Cochran guilty of the 2015 murder of Zoe Hastings. She was killed while returning a DVD on her way to church.